Check out this video where I show you how you can clean your dishes, take a shower, spray mud off your doors, and clean your windshield with a simple DIY power water system. This video will show you how I installed the 10-gallon power water system in my Jeep using a basic RV water pump that connects to a standard garden hose. This is a simple DIY project that anyone can do, and all the parts are included in the video.